Yeah.
Oh, that's a beautiful morning. It's a bit windy. Good morning, people. How are you all diddling? Very early start for myself and Michelle. Say hi, Michelle.
Hi.
We're having a drive to Falling Foss. And we're going to do the Maybeck to Little Beck circular route that I did last week. It's dry. We might get wet. It's forecast rain about 10 o'clock. But are we bothered?
Are we buggery?
Yeah, so it's a nice day. It's cold and it's very windy. We're going to enjoy it anyway, aren't we?
Got me as great company, so of course you will.
Well, there you go. That might just ruin day.
Yeah,
so anyway, enjoy, people. Right, here we are at Maybeck car park. So let's crack on with it. Hello, people, how are you all diddling? We're at Maybeck car park.
See, I don't need to do nothing now. I'm lazy today. Oh, shit, you weren't even a captain. I was turning
you
up.
Oh, God's sake. I was staring at it as well. Right, morning, people. You don't have to move in close so you can...
Oh, yeah. That's why you bought that, isn't it? So that I don't have to go, get in. Yeah, like that. Yeah. That's why you've done it, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, so here we are at Falling Foss. Well, not Falling Foss, we're at Maybeck car park. And we're doing the Maybeck to Little Beck circular walk. But I'm doing it in reverse this time. Well, we're doing it in reverse, rather. I'll give over... We've only just started, get your mind out at gutter. So, this way is harder than going the other way. Sorry, didn't I tell you that? It's harder work going this way than it is coming the other way around. Yeah, you try to work that into a dirty thought, aren't you?
It's always better, harder.
Yeah, so enjoy anyway.
I found one way of doing it.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, lots of ways to do it.
Yeah. Anyway. So enjoy. Yeah.
That's a long one.
Behave.
Stick.
Anyway, we've
he's
only just
stopped.
Start.
Because he's knackered already.
Well, yeah. This is Well, the car's down there, you can just see it. And we've only come up this hill. And I'm out of breath already, but... Oh, what lovely views. It's a glorious place, this. Absolutely love it. Leaving woodland bit now, temporarily. It's all open farmland now, so we'll get back into the woods. And it started raining, so there's not going to be any shelter. Yeah, you got what to say?
No, I'm just getting my tongue out.
Yeah, no, it saw everything.
Yeah, forget that bit.
And yes, it's raining, and I'm using my camera, because it's waterproof. Yeah, but I can put mine up into water.
Watch how you're saying it.
I can put this camera into water to a depth of 6 metres.
You'll drown though.
I got that on camera as well.
I know you did. Oh, I've had my eyes water.
Well, no, because it also caught you saying, oh, I caught it on my nose.
Got
my world, you by your feet.
Yeah, I was going to say, you're not down the me.
Well, it's a cracking morning. Sun's out, it keeps starting to rain, but are we bothered? Are we buggery? I've already said that same today, haven't I? Yeah, so.
Well,
such is life. I say, such is life. What a lovely day. Ah, what a lovely morning. I don't even think it's 8 o'clock yet. Oh, look at it.
You keep getting in the way, see, so.
Teddy on tow. Hey up, Teds.
Oh no, I'll have to do a top bit of room to wiggle, won't I?
Yeah. See, the normal route, you come through that gate and across here. But this one, you go up that way. Right, we're just coming down into Little Beck Village. Well, we can have a sit down on the bench and chill out for 10 minutes before going back into woodlands. Back towards Falling Foss. How are you enjoying the walk?
Yeah, loving it. You don't think we're lost?
No, we're not lost, but no, I know where I am.
I'm not enjoying you having this camera though.
You're not?
No.
Why?
Because I can't get close to you. No, I'll rephrase that. I don't have to be close to you.
No, you can be miles away and it'll still pick you up.
So it's a bit, yeah.
Never mind.
Then again, you act, oh shit, man.
Careful.
Yeah, there you go, you got one.
That's going on.
Oh shit, it's gone. Oh shit, it's gone. Oh shit.
That's going on.
Yeah, you've just marked that, haven't you, you fucker?
Thank you.